As we grow, every second, millions of cells divide. They follow their fate, shape each other, and make us who we are. We are unique because our cells are unique. As we live and breathe, the cells in our body constantly build the right mix of proteins to keep us healthy, keep genes active or silent, so we can grow old and stay healthy. While you watch this film, around 200 million cells in your body are dying. They need to be replaced and kept in order. If the tiniest mistake occurs, the impact on our health can be huge. Fighting disease is one of the biggest challenges of the future. With diabetes, cardiovascular diseases, and cancer on the rise, our increasingly aging society has brought even greater challenges with a surge of neurodegenerative and psychological disorders, such as Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and depression. When a child is diagnosed with epilepsy, schizophrenia, or autism, how can we ethically treat them and create the medicine of the future? To cure disease, we must first understand it. At IMBA, the Institute of Molecular Biotechnology, we drive biotechnologies and develop organoids derived from human cells. Imagine a bundle of cells that mimics the early stages of the human brain, the most wonderful and complex thing yet to be fully understood. And there's more. Organoids can be studied without the need to test treatments and therapies on live patients or animals. They can be grown from any patient with all the unique, sometimes rare, genetic traits of that person. From these tiny human organ models, we can study neurological disorders and tackle cardiovascular problems and trace the origin of cancer in a dish. Behind the science, there are people who make it happen. They're curious, driven, and are pioneers of biotechnology. In the coming era of personalized medicine, where we gain a holistic understanding of disease, we can cure and find lasting ways to keep people healthy for an entire lifetime. Help make it happen.